Mrs. Bush was actually a teacher in the district, and she was a librarian as well.
Yeah.
And talk about something being deep in her soul. She really wants to focus on putting the love of reading into our kids and our students, because if you develop a love of reading as a child, you will always have that love of reading.
Following the tornadoes that hit Dallas, it was really important to the Laura Bush Foundation to focus on supporting Dallas.
Dallas ISD is in our backyard, and it was an opportunity for us to be able to support students in our own community.
We are so excited to receive the Laura Bush Foundation grant.
Because of the marvelous donation, we were able to get incredible books, which have now become favorites of everyone on the campus, including myself.
And students really engage better with any material if they can see themselves in that character or in that book or in that story.
It was really important to focus on increasing the diversity of the collections and making sure that students had that access.
The books from our diverse authors give you insight into the human condition from every facet.
Now the students see themselves in books, not only the way they look, their interest. So if it's somebody, for example, that likes soccer, there's a lot of books that represent that.
It has been absolutely incredible having the support and the commitment from the Laura Bush Foundation. Mrs. Bush is a former teacher, she's a former librarian, she taught in Dallas ISD, and the fact that she's still committed to our district just means the world to us.
So it's made a big impact in Dallas, and we continue to work on big projects with the Dallas Education Foundation.